It's all right for the kiddies, but what about honeymooners named, say, May and Ted? Everyone would know they'd just been May, Ted.